Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further. Okay.
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh? And the hell?
Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. Looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when. This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
I'm counting on you.
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead. Find cover. They're shooting.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way. Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so. Are you all right?
You don't need to worry about me.
Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Now hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifice will be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Get it open.
It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.